Marshal of the University, it is my honor to declare open the proceedings of the College Diploma Ceremony of the 523rd Convocation of the University of Chicago and to introduce the university's 13th president, Robert J. Zimmer. Please be seated.
Good afternoon and welcome to the College Diploma Ceremony. We're very pleased that you're able to be with us to celebrate the hard work, personal growth, and overall achievement that we recognize today with the degrees I conferred this morning and the diplomas we are about to award. The University of Chicago is a complex institution with many schools and divisions in addition to the college, awarding many different degrees. The college, however, plays a very particular and central role in the fabric of the university. It is the one part of the university in which students' education is by design connected to the work of all the divisions and schools. Consequently, it is the one place where faculty from around the university come together to craft a common curriculum for students that they share. In this way, the college is an expression of the values and fundamental principles of the university and an important intellectual meeting ground for all students and faculty, testing ideas from students and faculty with a startling range of interests and perspectives. Today, we celebrate your individual achievements and welcome you as new alumni of the University of Chicago. But we also celebrate your role in the ongoing history of the university, in the development of the very distinctive education and culture that in your time here, you helped to reinforce and renew with your work every day. I hope you enjoy this moment and the personal milestone it represents, and I hope you take pride in your individual achievements as well as your contributions, past and future, to the stewardship of one of the great treasures of higher education in the world, the College of the University of Chicago. Congratulations.
As provost of the university, it is my pleasure to introduce three members of the class of 2014-15 who will be offering remarks this afternoon. They will be speaking in the following order. Natalaya Samee, Andrew Kim, and Miranda Cherkas.
Seven days in a week, 11 weeks in a quarter, three quarters in a year, 4 years in a UChicago career. Assuming that all holds true, that's 924 episodes. President Zimmer, Dean Boyer, honored faculty, friends and family, and fellow members of the class of 2015, I like to think about college the way I think about TV shows. Whether you graduate today or did years ago, you have your series premiere, orientation, a chain of seasons where plots thicken and characters develop, and then the season finale. Here we are. Like a TV show, your college life had a series of familiar sets, places where you ate, slept, read, ran scared. Like a TV show, your college character had an aesthetic, a way of dressing, of being. Like a TV show, your college life had storylines that twisted and turned as time went on. And what makes or breaks a TV show? The characters. I stand here today in front of a sea of protagonists. Let's look back. The montage makes itself. Think about your best friend. Flash back to the episode when you first met them. Did you have any idea what role they would come to play? In the first season, These people were merely your dorm neighbors, castmates, teammates, sorority sisters, and fraternity brothers. When we leave this place, they'll turn into your business partners, emergency contacts, husbands, wives, addiction sponsors. They'll come talk you down from cold feet on the day of your wedding. They'll sit by your hospital bed and do the crossword with you. They'll hold you up in your failures and rejoice in your successes. They'll be so much more than the person you did problem sets with. As a season stretches on, character arcs evolve. Some people get written in, some people get written off. Main characters blend into the background. Guest stars become series regulars. Either way, these people all combine to form part of your backstory, part of you. Think about the person you were when you came in and the person you are now. At the very least, your hair is different. Probably better. For some of you, much worse. Go back to the episode when someone challenged your worldview for the first time. The way your jaw dropped before we cut to a commercial break. You've evolved from the kind of coffee you drink to the president you want. You're at the crux of your character's development. And just as a season determines the spin-off, these 4 years determine who you will be for the next 40. This might be the only time where you, as the writer, have full creative control over the show. Sure, you'll write new narratives, but nothing will be as authentically yours as these last 4 years. Outside this world, few people will know you the way the people around you right now know you. Stupidly young, with a terrifying amount of possibility before you. So just promise me one thing, that after the show wraps up, you don't forget to have your 924th episode reunion with the rest of the cast, because they made you the character you are today. Thank you.
I'm one of the least eloquent people in the entire student body. That's why I'm an economics major. But I'm not here to talk about how cool Sanderson is or when the next financial crisis will occur. I'm here today because I have a secret to tell. I'm actually a time traveler, and I just came back from the year 2030 to bring you grave news of what has become of UChicago. There are only three dorms now. North Campus, South Campus, and Max P. Max P has been repainted neon green due to student body complaints about its previous color. Due to the Pum Night scandal of 2025, all Pum Night trivia is now multiple choice. Everyone now has at least a 25% chance of stroking their ego with every question. The unlimited meal plan is required for all 4 years. Insects are now listed as a common ingredient in dining hall meals, so students should no longer be surprised to find them. Due to inflation, Dollar Shake Day has now become $1.99 Shake Day. The Reg has officially been renamed the Dean Boyer, Renee Granville Grossman, and Arlie DeCathy Library of Advanced Theoretically Practical Studies. Everyone still calls it the Reg. The Summer Breeze lineup of 2030 consists of newly reinvented country dubstep artist Tay Swift, Northwest, who combines the musical talents of her mother Kim Kardashian and the fashion style of her father Kanye West, and a past his prime Jaden Smith. I know, it's terrifying. There's actually gonna be an in-prime Jaden Smith. Now I know what you're thinking. How can we prevent this tragic future from occurring? How can we keep our beloved school from going down this dark path? And it's simple, by cherishing our traditions beyond this campus. UChicago's traditions don't come from its Hogwarts-like buildings, frat parties, the endless amounts of midterms and final exams. They come from us, the students. We're the quirky ones who made SCAB the world's best scavenger hunt. We're the adventurers who braved the perils of the 171 and 172 buses to class. We're the scholars who somehow connected Karl Marx and Kendrick Lamar in our social papers. You see, for the past 4 years, we were given the tools to become UChicago students, and wearing caps and gowns doesn't stop that process. Wherever the next stop on our adventure may be, graduate school, some fancy bank, or your parents' basement, never forget what it was like to struggle and to inquire, to be the oddball, to share our passions with others. For these are the traditions that we pass on to whomever we meet, the coworkers we talk to at the office, the cashier who points at our UChicago sweater and asks, do you go to UIC? Our kids who dress up as a reg for Halloween, the world's scariest library. Dorms will close, professors will change, winters will stay as cold as ever, but the bonds and conversations that we shared with our peers here will never disappear, no matter where we are. We're not here to relive the past. We're not here to fear for our future. No. We're here today to celebrate our passage from one small neighborhood to neighborhoods across the world. Because no matter what happens on this campus, I'm sure the class of 2030 will be just as awesome as any other class on this campus, except for us.
They told me they would have a stand, but I guess not. I'm a first-generation college student. As a Quest scholar, I have a full scholarship. But that means that college wasn't always a given for me. I remember when I was 11 years old, I came home from school, and I told my dad about how excited I was to one day attend college. I think I mentioned something about a Division I football team. I just assumed that my parents had saved for me a college fund, like all my other friends' parents had had. However, my dad became very quiet, which is very unlike my father, and said, Miranda, I would love if you went to college, but if you're going to go to college, you will have to get there yourself. Your mom and I, we can't help you. No matter what, though, as long as you do your best, we will be proud of you. It was that day, when I was 11 years old in sixth grade, that I sat in my room and decided that one day I would earn a full scholarship to one of the world's top universities. 10 years later, I am honored to be giving one of the graduation speeches at the University of Chicago. But be proud of yourselves, class of 2015. Be proud of every final you ever aced and every class you ever mastered. Be proud of every interview that you ever rocked and every internship that you ever earned. Today, we are graduates, and tomorrow, we are alumni. We're here, we did it. But most importantly, be proud of the times when you didn't do your homework. Be proud of when you put off your paper and your PSET so that you could help a friend in need. Be proud of when you forgave yourself for a bad grade, and you took a break, whether it was for a walk around the reg or for a dollar shake. Be proud of every scav you ever scaved, every cultural show you ever performed in, and every time you realized the importance of sisterhood and of brotherhood. Be proud of when you went to student counseling because you decided that you didn't have to do it all on your own anymore. Be proud of when you took time to tutor neighborhood children or to call your parents. Be proud of the beliefs that you still hold after 4 years here, but also of the beliefs that you were humble enough to let go. When I came to school 4 years ago, like many of you, I felt like I was walking into Hogwarts. But for me, it was never about witches or wizards. I felt like I was walking into a school of geniuses. Every day with you for the past 4 years has been a constant, humbling experience. But there have been times where I wasn't sure if I was as good as everyone else. But what I've learned is that it's not about being the best. It's about being my best. Now, that doesn't mean that when you do get the job and when you do win all the fantastic awards that you're going to win, that you shouldn't be proud of yourself. You absolutely should. But at the end of the day, you will be most proud of yourself, not because of how much money you make or how many A's are on your transcript, but because you can say that you gave it your all in everything you did. If what my dad said is right, then it was never about outdoing everyone else, but about becoming better than yesterday's version of yourself. Class of 2015, your experiences, your passions, and your talents, they will make you perfect for something. And my hope for you is that you will go out there now and find that something. I know that you will. Congratulations, class of 2015.
This time, in the favoring presence of the congregation here assembled, we will begin the awarding of diplomas to students by Collegiate Division. The Masters of the Collegiate Divisions and the University Marshal will present candidates whose major fields of study fall in their respective areas. At the start of each Collegiate Division's presentation, we will grant the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Awards for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. Quantrell Award is believed to be the nation's oldest prize for undergraduate teaching and is among the most treasured by our faculty, for selection is based on letters of nomination from students. At this time, I would also like to call your attention to the awards of honors listed in the convocation program. The presentation of Quantrell Awards and college graduates will be in the following order: the Biological Sciences Collegiate Division, the Humanities Collegiate Division, the New Collegiate Division, the Physical Sciences Collegiate Division, the Social Sciences Collegiate Division, and finally, students in any division selected for their high academic achievement to serve as student marshals.
Jeffrey L. Green, the Virginia and D.K. Ludwig Professor, Ben May Department for Cancer Research and the College, and Chair, Ben May Department for Cancer Research, will present the first Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. This will be followed by the presentation of graduates to the President and Dean by the Master of the Biological Sciences Collegiate Division.
Valeria Ribe is a molecular geneticist whose research investigates how cell fates are specified and maintained during development, using the fruit-fly Drosophila melanogaster as a model system. She is also an exceptional teacher and has helped to develop and teach the AP5 Advanced Biology Curriculum, a three-quarter introductory sequence geared toward first-year students with exceptional strengths and interest in science and math. Her teaching philosophy makes use of an in-depth exploration of select examples so that her students gain an understanding and appreciation both of the fundamental contributions classical and modern molecular genetics have made to current understanding of biological systems, as well as how genetics can be used to answer open questions across cellular, developmental, and evolutionary scales. Student comments that highlight her exemplary teaching style include, Dr. Ribe was very good at highlighting concepts so as to make genetics purely logical, while at the same time making the lectures interesting with fascinating details. And she brings energy and engagement to all that she does and to our benefit as students. Mr. President, I have the honor to present Ilaria Ribe for the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching.
Scholar of molecular genetics and outstanding teacher, Ilaria Ribe inspires her students to become involved with scientific research and to appreciate the importance of modern molecular genetics in understanding biological systems. Ilaria Ribe, on behalf of the University of Chicago, I now confer upon you the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. Congratulations.
Mr. President and Dean Boyer, as Master of the Biological Sciences Collegiate Division, I have the honor to present for their diploma these students who have completed programs in the biological sciences. Jason Diaz Aguas, Azim Tanvir Ahmad, Motolani Olawafunbe Akinola, Samara Emily Albazaz, Lee Alone, Samantha Lynn Anderson, Jawad Ibrahim Arshad, Travis Richard Bannister, Flavius Alexandru Becca, Jenna Claire Beckany, Lauren Elisa Capra, Cindy Chen, Teresa Sho Tian Chen, Benjamin Lucas Coiner, Charis Natasha Unsan Crofton, Benjamin Ellis Kulin, Natalie Ann David, Felicity Kate Dice, Anthony Paul Dorenzo, Kimberly Oguchukwu Day, Eric Daniel Dunbar, Hadley Warm Eichengreen, Reem Elorbani, Mar Fakasanu, Hernando Rafael Ferreira, Samuel Yili Frank, Ashwin Ganti, Helen Chin Go, Julia Carolyn Garcia Vargas, Adam Joshua Getzler, Kira Hollister Grants, Donna Guo, Michelle Lo Guo, Jennifer Caligari Hill, Constance Hillary Wang, Victoria Mingyi Wang, Victoria Weiyu Wang, Yagin Hana Wang, Chijoke Onyana Turuchi Iconte. Sarah Imam. Michelle Genevieve Jeffake. Cecilia Jang. Mafaza Khan. Henry David Doyle Kimball. Elena Kustanovskaya. Aparna Krishnan. Swati Krishnan. Anne Clara Kroc. She Rachel Kulikoff. Sarah Marie Curtis. Sarah Ann Kwan. Christopher Caleb Kiriasis. Cecilia Tukam Lai. Riva Polak Lechtinger. Simon Junji Liang. Tejan Lim. Ione Lynn Locker. William Wesley Long Jr. Ivan Ezekiel Lopez. Sarah Zhou Liu. Megan Kathleen Lyons. Adiba Mesha Martin. Marissa Haley Meyer. Shashank Kumar Mittal. Rachel Nass. Akwea Nkasha Amankara. Justin Avery Odell. Ryan Paul O'Donnell. Caroline Herman Owens. Mia Valentina Paluka. Jonathan Shajun Pan. Jack Kuzmiak Phillips. Hemant Kumar Potluri. Quinn Kenneth Quintanar. Alice Aran Reddick. Sihar Rashad. Anthony Cole Restano. Benjamin Kurian Rinzi. Trace Nicholas Robbins. Frederica Morris Rockwood. Myman Charles Rose. Lee Taylor Rifle. Timothy Ronald Salazar. Gwendolyn Mary Sandobo. Sitara Satish. Margaret Lynn Simeka. Omar Shuguri. Noor Singh. Adrian F. Surutsidis. Madhu Ratna Srikanta. Kevin Alexander Steffes. Rebecca Sophia Steinberg. Kira Ellen Brown Stillman. Samuel Patrick Sullivan. Jun Liang Tan. Thomas Tobin Toburn. John Toburn, sorry. David Isaac Thomas. Chang Tai Tian. Wendy Tian. Francesca Guglielmini Tomasi. Benjamin Trinka. Brian Charles Ulrich. Adrian Dramanique Walker. Lawrence Kun Wang. James Lawrence Warner. Kanakorn Watanavikan. Cody James Weinberg. Emily Ann Wolfson. Zachary Yin. Xavier Jacob Zanle. Nan Sho.
right?
The next recipient of the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching is unable to be here. She's finishing her teaching and research at the college's Paris Center. I have the honor of presenting the recipient in absentia. Martha Ward's considerable scholarship on 19th and 20th century art confronts the modern foundations of the reception of art, especially with regard to the history of exhibitions and museums themselves. Her deep passion for this subject has proven infectious, as her courses draw in and illuminate even those students who have no prior experience with the academic study of the arts. In her classroom, the students hold discussions in the presence of original works of art, and as a result, personal long-term insight and engagement in the field of art history are engendered. Her teaching style is consistently enthusiastic and thorough, embodying the delicate balance of approachability and depth that is a model for undergraduate instruction at a research university. Mr. President, it is my honor to present Martha Ward for the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. Yes.
Martha Ward's boundless enthusiasm, inspiring style, and encouraging classroom presence have made her art history courses a model of excellence in undergraduate instruction. On behalf of the University of Chicago, I now confer upon Martha Ward in absentia the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching.
The Master of the Humanities Collegiate Division will now present graduates to the President and Dean.
Mr. President and Dean Boyer, as Master of the Humanities Collegiate Division, I have the honor to present for their diploma these students who have completed programs in the humanities. Aaron Benjamin Ackerman. Francesca Isabel Alamo. Emily Weaver Agnagnostos. Corina James Kolodny Anderson. Joseph Wesley Archer. James Isaac Austin. Isabel Diana Burani. AJ Kumar Batra. Camden Gregory Bauchner. Ryan James Belock. Alexandra Giselle Bellesley. Victoria Elizabeth Binford. Elena Maria Bompidi. Victoria Anna Elizabeth Borengasser. Christopher Catano Braghelli. Adrian Breton. Luke Martin Brecher. Caroline Gully Brown. Ella Jo Brown. Nicola Marie Brown. Marika Elon Brownlee. Maya Michelle Bulkeley Crane. Zane Alexander Burton. Inresa Busteros. Elizabeth L. Bynum. Catherine Rose Caputer. Shanice Casimiro. Soravi Chakabati. Lay Suta Chapman. Marissa Allison Chilberg. Kimberly Ashley Chin. Michael John Carvelo Choquet. Sonia Chow. Carrie Chui. Danielle Vincent Cheffery. Gabrielle. What? Daniel Langford? Yep. Daniel Langford Cronin the Fourth. I was just a trophy.
Okay.
Yeah.
You missed. Go Costa. Her again. Go her again.
Okay. Gabrielle Maria Costa. Megana Lynn Daleo. Okay. Okay. Daniel Cronin.
Read him again and then go.
Okay. Danielle Langford Cronin the Fourth. Okay. Megana Lynn Daleo. Megan Lynn Daleo. Brana K. Daly. Will Stephen Dart. Jennifer David. Christopher Thomas Deacon. Taylor Davis Dougherty. Lillian Dubay. Genso Fernando Duque. Rebecca Elizabeth Edwards. Taylor Denise Ailis. Alyssa Catherine Epstein. Nathaniel Henry Epstein. Juliana Estal. Madeline Claire Adele Esterhama Fick. Lucia Anna Fama. Emily Jane Feely. Maya Simone Michaela Festinger. Alexander Richard Filipovitz. Blake Everett Fleischer. Patrick Henry Ford. Jonah A. Friedman. Eleanor Rose Gamble. John William Gamino. Francis Helen Jigwet. Kirsten Emily Jindler. Shelby Elizabeth Gonzalez. Connor R. Goodwin. Jade Brianna Goodwin Carter. Joshua Alexander Greenberg. Tessa Weil Greenberg. Michael Christopher Grifka. Lauren Keori Gurley. John Stewart Ham. Kimberly Hahn. Connor Paul Hanna. Aubrey Lynn Harper. Naomi Lieb Harris. Emily Nicole Hatch. Christine Elizabeth Healy. Jonashan Heng Devon. Parker Tess Maxfield Henry. Hunter Peterson Hicks. Abigail Mary Hoskins. Christine Huang. Julie Jung Hu. Michael Jin Huang. Elliot Alexander Indiran. Naomi Danielle Itzkoff. Daniel Walter Jacobs. Minna Ali Jaffery. Wellesley Curran Jones. Samantha Ray Karras. Holly Bernice Kastner. Ashlyn Helen Kirshner. Ryong Nam Kim. Catherine Louise Kirkland.
Dylan Anthony Pierre Klink. Catherine Amanda Klingman. Clarice Hannah Corey. Adam James Kratoska. Scott A. Lebov. Daniel William Lipinski. Mariata Esther Lee. Jackson Paul Lind LeBouf. Andrea May Lindsay. Stephanie Annette Litchfield. Sarah C. Lowe. Hannah Rose Lutz. Dustin John Lee. Andrew Patrick Mandato. Noam Margalit. Alexandra Merritt Matthews. Liam Joji Matsumoto Lee. April Vivian McCollum. Stephen Daniel McHugh. Isabella Myreed McKinley Corbo. Sydney Heath Meadow. Jessica Mejia. Anton Melnikov. Marguerite Alexandra Meyer. Naomi Charlotte Mine. Andrew Moses Leonard Mitchell. Charles Clinton Montgomery. Avra Motsakis. Mina Maria Myers. Madeline Claire Newquist. Alexander Daly Nirenberg. Jack Curry Noel. Hannah Margaret Nyhart. Hannah Elizabeth O'Grady. Mayan Yakov Olesan. Marie Grace Orndorff. Jesse James Booker Ziegel Orr. Logan Tangerman Payne. Marcus Anthony Perez. Sandy Sean Kui. Angela F. Chen. Tala Maria Radeko. Julia Ann Reinitz. Yevanit Ruth Reshetko. Colette Conry Robichaud. Tova Rachel Rosenthal. Daniel Jason Rothblatt. Sarah Michelle Ruiz. Phoebe B. Saltzman Cohen. Austin Mejia Sarafan. Christopher Jordan Shai. Margaret Drew Schur. Davida Russ Schwabsky. Stephanie Elise Searles. Lillian Wang Selenik. Warren Boyd Shepro. Theodora Doolittle Schur. Lindsay J. Simon. Eric Paul Singerman. Rebecca Louise Singerman. Sonika Kalilone Singh. Margaret Freshly Sivit. McIntyre Paul Skarsinski. Nathan Sexton Small. Felipe Renier Soto. Katie Renee Sol. Robert Ernest Sperry Fromm. Carlo Stewart Steinman. Ariel Elise Stevenson. Eric Barrett Stone. James Daniel Stone. Rebecca Rose Stoner. Jennifer Frisky Swan. Danielle Tuo. Carol Ann Shu Waitan. Erin Nancy Thomas. Lauren Hunter Thomas. Stephen Wolfgang Triano. Douglas Quinn Valev. Teresa Antonia Valdez. Barbara Noel Vandendrich. Cameron Kenley Vanderwerf. Isabel Frampton Wade. Brandon Riley Walden. Jacob Walerius. Noreen McLeod Walls. Thomas Andrew Walsh. Elise Marie Wander. Emmy Noelle Warhover. Kathleen Elizabeth Young. Chenru Ruby Shao.
The Master of the new Collegiate Division will now present graduates to the President and Deans.
President Zimmer, Dean Boyer, as Master of the new Collegiate Division, I have the honor to present for their diplomas these students who have completed the programs in the division. Simone Faye Aldridge. Celia Maria Puente Bever. Vivian Lizette Castillo. Rachel Elizabeth Cloud. Claire Ann Devaney. Allison Toth Fedoris. Emma Rose Goller. Chelsea E. Hanlock. Ankit Jane. Irene Hayun Kim. Kelsey Deborah Rose McLeod. Marie Cameron McLeod. John Henry Guest Mitchell. Daniel Nima Moatar. Joseph Allen Morrison. Rebecca Marie Quick. Ellen Caroline Sherman Rabin. Emily Elizabeth Rosnowski. Jeremy Michael Sawyer. Dylan I. Shore. Daniel Evan Schwartz. Stephanie Arielle Sofer. And Joshua Boone Trubovitz.
Edward C. Blucher, Professor, Department of Physics, the Enrico Fermi Institute and the College, and Chair, Department of Physics, will now present the next Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. This will be followed by the presentation of graduates to the President and Dean by the Master of the Physical Sciences Collegiate Division.
Daniel E. Holtz is a theoretical physicist who works in the areas of general relativity and cosmology. He is a leader in the endeavor to explore ways in which the upcoming era of gravitational wave astronomy can be used to make discoveries in astrophysics and cosmology. He is also an exceptional and inspiring teacher. A student in his recent Space-Time and Black Holes class wrote, "Professor Holtz is an amazing instructor. He is infectiously enthusiastic about the material. After the first class, I was more excited to learn about relativity than I have been about any other topic in physics. In short, Daniel Holtz is stellar. He has the rare ability to explain his subject with remarkable clarity and also to communicate to his students his great passion for science. Mr. President, it is my honor to present Daniel E. Holtz for the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching.
Theoretical physicist and inspired instructor, Daniel E. Holtz leads his students with enthusiasm and exceptional clarity toward discovery. Daniel E. Holtz, on behalf of the University of Chicago, I now confer upon you the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. Congratulations.
Mr. President and Dean Boyer, as Master of the Physical Science Collegiate Division, I have the honor to present for their diploma these students who have completed programs in the physical sciences. Matthew George Actopes. Nicholas Bryce Appel. Rishab Agarwal. Roman Anthony Amici. Michael James Anderson Jr. Jessica Susan Ava. Alexander Ivatsov. Navid Bamanyar. Alexander Romulo Bake. Kevin James Baker. Madison Mitchell Ball. Tomer Barsbay. Alexander Richard Beach. Katrina Hyde Travers Benson. Svi Benson Tilson. Johnson Robert Berman. Callista Kurtz Bernard. Camille Elizabeth Bishop. Tabitha Jean Bohack. Diana Petrova Bayanova. Lynn Cherie Boynton. Wesley Thompson Bradley. Jacob Christopher Britz. Michael Elliott Brown. Ariel Isabel Burnett. Joshua Albert Bustetter. Rachel Sydney Karandong. Danielle Caratelli. Laura Michelle Castelnuova. Grace Shi Chang. Alexander Nicholas Chen. Brian Chen. Zhefang Chen. Kathleen Tian Cheng. Raymond J. Chi. Yo Jung Cho. Byron C. Chow. Davio Alexandra Cianci. Patrick Sean Collins. Devon J. Compton. Ian Waterman Cooley. Hazel Ann Court. Kevin Stephen Stoddard Cuddy. J. Braden Cushing. Clemente Shankar Dadu Lomeli. Derek Thomas Davis. Maria Camilla Decker. James Arthur Delvesco. Griffin Gahagan Dennis. Megan C. Durkin. Devon Elizabeth Eastlack. Kyle Andrew Engel. Lisa Fan. Yuan Fei. Rebecca Eliana Kitsis Fishman. Anisha Priya Ganguly. Theodore Reed Gannett. Kyle Andrew Cox Gannon. Stephen John Garcia. Theodore Getz. Benjamin Matthew Lim Go. David Justin Goldfeld. Robin Christopher Cecil Grief. Sean Darius Grismer. Anthony Deontay Guerrero. Basil Jeffrey Halperin. Robert Sangwu Han. Yiding Hao. Justin Thomas Harriman. Wesley Dixon Howden. Andrew Wayne Huang. Teresa Huang. George Bernard Hyun. Nishant Srivas Iyengar. Muhammad Jawad. Jiaoqi Zhang. Jonathan D. Jin. Sophie Jing Jovanovska. Daniel L. Kassler. Rachel Brooke Katz. Matthew Malcolm Curry. E. John Kim. Milo Chi-Wen Corman. Mark L. Cozio. Justin Thomas Krivda. Alexa Rachel Lambert. Alexander Quincy Larson. Michael Latsutskino. Peter Chukyan Lau. Simon David Lazarus. Ji Hee Lee. Jisoo Lee. Sang Hun Lee. Bao Di Lee. Kay Lee. Kay Lee. Oh, Sang Hun Lee. All right. I'm a little ahead here. Sorry. Bao Di Lee. Kay Lee. Thomas Wao Ming Liao. Lucas Dax Lingle. Jia Ray Liao. Ryan Liu. Terrence Liu. Clevin Lowe. John Patrick Lynch. Jennifer Chunduo Ma. Christine Y. Ma. Laura Helen Cork Macadino. Sarah Louise Mancina. Justin James Manley. Catcher Orbelli Margosian. Ann Christina Marsden. Trevor Commodore Martin. Mark Andrew Mascari. Andrew Joseph Richard Matillion. Caitlin Ann McCain. Ryan Daniel McGillicuddy. Mark Thomas McLaughlin. Isaac Hayes Meckler. Jing Yao. Matthew Alexander Morales. Victor Garcia Moros. Jacob Carter Mullen. Andrew Lewis Muller. Luke Shing Multanen. Ellen Augusta Mulvihill. Gregory Ian Myers. Christopher James Natoli. Magdalena Ivona Naziemich. Samuel Alexander Neal. Jeffrey Albert Nelson. Andrew Alexander Eng. Ruth I. Young Eng. Eliza Sarah Niewogłowska. Bram James Norris. Nathaniel Paul Norton. Jaime Alberto Ocampa Bermudez. Daniel James Older. Christopher Dennis O'Meara. Amanda Pagol. Isaac Paracati. Trevor Randall Pierce. Isabella Panido. Jiancheng Fang. Samuel Stephen Poethke.
Vishal Vivek Prasad. Ivan Richard Paisau. Kevin Chen. John Corey Raihola. Tristan Hines Rasmussen. Brandon Christian Rahan. Brissa Anayatsi Renovato. Henry Nicholas Reardon. Cameron Allen Rogers. Kevin Brian Rose. Brian David Rust. John David Salem. Andrew James Salomon. Jorge Sanchez Cumming. Sean Sapra. Sunkeith Tirumala V. Sarati. Joshua A. Sacido. Noah Garen Schaum. Carl Martin Schultz. Kevin Schwartzwald. Abraham Joel Secular. Catherine Brennan Circum. Yitong Shao. Adam J. Shaw. Kathleen Charlotte Shivanandam. Ekaterina S. Skrabova. Leonardo Roberto Shu. Michelle Scanderi. Graham Austin Smith. Turner Thomas Smith. Caitlin E. Smolin. Tawiwat Sambum Pandukal. Hongbo Sang. Minjae Sang. Nicholas Adam Steen. Henry Julius Steinitz III. Isaac Michael Stern. Joshua Isaac Stephen Stein. Richard B.J. Stewart. Reed Andrew Stubby. Alex Sue. Anaga Sundara Rajan. Simon Elliott Swanson. Vadim Sergei Tanigan. Valerie Carol Tate. Martha Grace Bono Templeton. Joanna Olivia Torrance. Shannon Towie. Marcus Allen Tribula. Derek Wee Ga Tsang. Noah Wolf Tuchow. Zachary Upton Davis. Udayan Ravi Vida. Raghav Verma. Peter Mark Vilter. Theodore Harding Walters. Edward Wan. Gloria Jujun Wang. Abigail Rose Ward. Peyton A. Weidenbacher. Harrison Rohan Weigel. Jeremy Leon Weller. Michael Thomas Wheeler. Preston Schmiesing White. Paul Andrew Williams. George Robert Woodbury. Samantha Michelle Reschner. Alan Tianchi Wu. Megan Sophia Wu. Wei Yi Yu. Amber Yuan. Scott Mengze Zeng. Ivy Ellis Zhao. Anna Laura Ziff.
James T. Sparrow, Associate Professor, Department of History and the College, Master, Social Sciences Collegiate Division, Deputy Dean, Division of Social Sciences, and Associate Dean in the College, will present the next Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching.
Matthew Briones is a historian of the 20th century United States, of the Asian American experience, of cities, racial politics, and the politics of culture more generally. He teaches courses on both expected and unexpected topics, with titles ranging from Is American History Dead? To Colonizations? To Baseball and American Culture. Whatever the subject, he brings a passion for critical inquiry to the classroom and shows students that deep meaning can be found both in classic texts and in things that might seem, at first, ephemeral. When asked how his courses contributed to their education, one of his students replied, "Define my education here. No joke. I wish I took more classes like this one." Another said of the same class, "I can think analytically about a topic not usually considered academic," while a third said, "I learned the methods of studying and writing about history." That combination of responses is classic Briones, showcasing his conviction that a proper education helps students learn to be deeply and productively reflective about anything they encounter. Mr. President, I have the honor to present Matthew Briones the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching.
Historian of American society and culture and of the Asian and Pacific Islander experience in America, Matthew Briones opens to his students searching dialogues between past and present and self and other, and the often clashing but also mutually enriching interactions of the diverse groups that make up society in the United States. Matthew Briones, on behalf of the University of Chicago, I now confer upon you the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. Congratulations.
Susan C. Levine, the Rebecca Ann Boylan Professor, Department of Psychology, Committee on Education, and the College, will now present the last Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. This will be followed by the presentation of graduates to the President and Dean by the Master of the Social Sciences Collegiate Division.
Sarah Ray Stalinga is an urban education expert whose work spans school reform history, policy, and practice. She is the Sarah Liston Spurlock Director of the Urban Education Institute and oversees the development of teachers, rigorous applied research, the operation of schools, and the distribution of models to improve schools nationally. She is an exceptional teacher and mentor of students. Her students describe their classroom experience as dynamic and thought-provoking, and as a forum for the discussion of controversial issues in a way that made everyone think rather than take sides. In the words of one student, her knowledge, tact, eloquence, and deep thought made it a joy to be in a class with her. She has clearly demonstrated herself as a leader in the field of urban education and as an exemplary teacher. Mr. President, I have the honor to present Sarah Ray Stalinga for the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching.
Scholar and leader in urban education and exceptional teacher, Sarah Ray Stalinga leads efforts to improve urban schools and inspires her students to engage in dialogue, learning, and deep reflection on important topics in education. Sarah Ray Stalinga, on behalf of the University of Chicago, I now confer upon you the Llewellyn John and Harriet Manchester Quantrell Award for Excellence in Undergraduate Teaching. Congratulations.
Mr. President and Dean Boyer, as Master of the Social Sciences Collegiate Division, I have the honor to present for their diploma these students who have completed programs in the social sciences. Christian Nicholas Adamus. Maria Agaeva. Paula Aguti. Oluwasamilor Ayubami Ajibola. Ifosa Adam Akenzua. Edward Arthur Akers III. Usman Akhtar. Jackson Anavi Axelrod. Adrian Aldana. Rebecca Elderit Baca. Ilknur Aliyev. Abdullah Al-Kuwari. Giovanna Alvarez. Catherine Renee Alvarez McCurdy. Renato Amaral Ambos. Aitan Menachem Amil. Tej Dipesh Amin. Hannah Elise Amundsen. Manuel Eduardo Anderson. Carolyn Laurel Andrew. Anna Andrejczyk. Andrew Alfonso Angelis. Fidel Aguiano Jr. Alyssa Kristen Anakin. Catherine Ann Arbona. Joseph Aronson. Emily Ashbridge. Trevor Michael Bach. Hannah Mary Ballard. Trishna Banerjee Nair. Gregory Stephen Baranchik. Richard John Barnes. Ione Helen Barrows. Morgan Sarah Barry. Innocent Vendelin Basso. Stefanos Bazinas. Catherine Elizabeth Beach. Hamid Bendas. Sarah Rosalind Bergen. Balthasar Darius Bergkamp. Rose Madeline Berman. Nicholas John Best. Eliza Mae Bettridge. Michaela Windsor Betts. Ankur Bargava. Rajesh Busal. Alexia Suhai Birasal. Sydney Marie Birnbaum. Alina Petran Aripse. Alyssa Louise Bivens. Timothy Robert Blair. Molly Elizabeth Blondell. Sho Bohannon. Meredith Leigh Bowen. Stephen James Boland. Brandon Patrick Bollock. Rachel Elizabeth Bolt. Colin Edmund Boss. Sumaya Hiba Boadi. Katrin Kaler Bovbjerg. Lucia Marie Bauer. Caitlin C. Bregman. Morgan Lindley Brock-Smith. Emma Rose Broder. Emily Paige Bronston Joseph. Peyton Michael Brown. Philip Edward Brown. Jonathan P. Brozdowski. Benjamin Josiah Buchheim-Jurison. Laurel Bucci-Fautre. Alice Harriet Bucknell. Madeline Claire Birch. Emma Zercher Burgoon. Griffin Tyler Burr. Adam Warren Butterfield. Eileen Monica Campanaro. Scott Patterson Campbell. David Alexander Campillo. Philip Lane Carlitz. Diane Elizabeth Carroll. James Vincent Carroll. Margaret Lawrence Carton. Matthew Tyler Kaysen. Orlando Castaneda. Upsna Chakravarti. Jacob Michael Chambers. Esther Maisie Chen. Wing Ki Kami Chan. Justin Rongrong Chang. Sho An Ariel Chang. Michael Stephen Cherish. Pham Min Chow. Benjamin Connor Cheney. Bob Chi Chen. Daphne Chen. Emily Irene Chen. Jay Chen. Megan S. Chen. Michael Yishun Chen. Paul Chen. Miranda Nicole Cherkas. Philip Justin Chertoff. Ming Li Chu. Howard Chang. Long Wen Chang. Jung Wan Cho. Amy Chu. Adid Ahmed Chowdhury. Jae Hyun Chung. Eduardo Jesus Cisneros. Susan Victoria Clark, Marina Lucia Clementi, Monica Elena Clodius, Michael James Coates III, Amaretta Noel Cockrum, Nicholas Andre Codispati, Alana Gabrielle Cole, Matthew Patrick Collins, Sydney Blair Combs, Nicholas James Conlin, Mara Elizabeth Connors, Valeria Contreras, Jacob Charles Conway, Kara Marie Conway, Cody Francis Cook, Shannon Elizabeth Cooper, Nora Rose Corcoran, Rachel Jovita Corrigan, Trevor Bradford Coyle, William Ryan Kraft, Alex Richard Cronheim, Ezgi Kubuku, Chen Sui, James Faust Cullen, Lawrence William Dan Fenwick, Ryan Garrett Davis, Oliver James Pearson Dean, Natalie DeCorso, Constance Matilda Marie Delanoy, Paloma Degadillo, Laressa Lynn Dern, Michelle Ange Derisseau, Adolfo Carlos Delafoot, Naila Michelle Darani, Sonia Duvan, Amanda Elizabeth Dobbin, Morgan Elizabeth Donovan, Julian Carol Doromal, Ziv Dreyfus, Dagny Sophia Dukach, Brendan Philip Dunleavy, Lauren Dunmore, Helen Sandra Ellsworth, Morad Ibrahim El Saifi, Michael Chow Eng, Jackson Charles Evert, Brendan Ki Kwan Fan, Fang Ying Fan, Jade Tengpu Fang, Marina Fang, Zhu Fang, Orly Nadel Farber, Samuel Peter Fell, Zach Rudd Felsenstein, William Hamilton Fernandez, Jonathan Wade Catron Pfeiffer, Michael David Findlay, Benjamin Daniel Fleischer, Sophia Guadalupe Flores, Alexis Madeline Fowler, Charles Dunsmore Fox V, Daniel Lewis Frankel, Jacqueline Tamar Freitas, Tony Lynn Friedman, Carolyn Anna Frischman, Kelly Taylor Fry, Jacob A. Fury Slocum, Robert J. Gatto, Apratim Gautim, Zacharias Jurgis Giannakopoulos, Giannakopoulos, my apologies, Jason Brian Gibbons, Carrie Margaret Gibbons. Carrie Catherine Glenn. Leslie Slotnick Glotzer. Angela Christine Glover. Jonathan Andrew Godoy. Chin Hao Go. Maya Rose Goldman. Anastasia Golovashnika. Greta Goltz. Jocelyn Xiomara Gomez. Francisca Gomez Ortega. Connor Doyle Goodwin. Lily Bett Gordon. Brooke Yasmin Gorin. Lydia Livingston Gorham. Akash Vijender Goyal. Sanya Goyal. Patricia Carol Graff. Olivia Elizabeth Greenberg. Alice Gregson. Eleanor Grace Greiner. Sophia Rose Gross. Yi Chen Gu. George Guaharia Maguberishvili. Jeremy Tyler Quads. Nadia Sophia Fitri Habibi. Ari Jacob Spira Hakarainen. Alexandra Miles James Halliday. Andrew Michael Hammer. Lynn Han. Sarah Hui Han. Sung Su Huan Han. Yeji Han. Jesse Klimt Handler. Amy Catherine Harlow. Felicia Maria Harris. Alana Caitlin Hart. Jane Sinclair Harder. Ian Dominic Hartitz. Alan Scott Hassler. Ian Jacques Haubold. Tatsuya Hayashi. George Z. He. Veronica Portillo Heap. Catherine Clara Headland. Mason Nathaniel Heller. Levine Kamlesh Hemlani. Peter Windley Herman. Arlen Allen Hill Jr. Leah Talia Hirschfeld. Kit Ying Tiffany Ho. Vivian Ho. Samuel Gardner Hodgson. Taylor Jean Hoffler. Nicholas Charles Hollenkamp III. Sophie Lynn Holtzman. Diana J.G. Howe. Nicole Alexis Hu. Yang Hu. Alexander Jeffrey Huang. Jason Huang. Joseph Salera Huang. Junfan Huang. Xiaodu Huang. Mustafa Ibrahim. Michael Peter Ingram. Shana Montensa Inzuza. Chelsea S. Jaffe. Pranav
Kumar Jain. Yusuf Janache. Michael Shuman Jia. Fan Jiang. Lear Jiang. Yiyao Jiang. Fengmin Jin. Gabrielle Richard Johnson. Haley Elizabeth Johnson. Garrison Wales Jones. Ian Michael Joyce. Ji Su Kang. Alexa Laura Karchmar. Dimitri Nicole Katsis. William Rand Katska. Deanne Nicole Kennedy. Andrew Minjae Kim. Young Seok Kim. Brian Esteban King. Emma Virginia Kinsley. Ksenia Kiryuk. Julie Ann Clock. Catherine Mary Knight. Ryan G. Coe. Zita Roela Koch. Yu Kyung Ko. Ian Quinn Colada. Tyler Edward Colley. Amelia Jane Koshulik. Jonathan Todd Kowarski. Daniel Philip Kraft. Ryan Andrew Crocker. Mateus Anas Kroff. George Krylov. Konrad Kubitsky. Ula Kulpa. Ling Chen Justin Kuhn. Robert Lewis Kunkel. Charles Lee Kupferberg. Kyle Gordon Kerfurst. Danielle Louise Labotka. Emma Honor Labounty. Sam Kess Lai. Teresa Xiaojia Lan. John Eric Lancaster. Rachel Zhu Landes. Isabel Catherine Langrock. Sarah Marissa Langs. Anthony Paul Lashley. Anna Claire Lasky. Tyler K. Law. Andrea Michelle Lawler. Sarah Frances LeBaron. Angela Lee. Catherine Lee. Daniel Choi Lee. Pace Moorhead Lee. Rajay Esso Lee. Sinclair Lee. Jared Benjamin Lenner. Brendan Philip Leonard. Patrick Liao. Tyler James Leslie. Alexandra Levitas. Gordon Ambruster Liu. Alta Yu Gaugli. Dongyue Li. Jacob Chinghan Li. Kevin Zhen Ting Li. Crystal Li. Lauren Jinshin Li. Xiao Xiao Li. U.S. Li. Adam David Lindemulder. Paul Shen Liu. Rebecca Quingyue Liu. Alexander Theodore Lobman. Vikram Justin Lobo. Joseph Raymond Locascio. William Peter Loftus. Lauren Hackett Logan. Gustavo Nicholas Lopez. Marlena Gertrude Lorenz. Alexander Harry Lube. Hunter Frederick Loveland. Brian George Liu. Wendy Jackie Luo. Julian Isaac Luria. Alexander Lawrence Messina. Keeler Joseph Mack. Tanvi Mago. Ruchi Mahadeshwar. Connor Lawrence Mahaney. Scott James Mainquist. Leah Karen Malamut. Beatrice Newman Malski. Mayan Shira Malter. David Mao. Elizabeth Catherine Margolis. Morgan D. Martinet. Jose J. Martinez III. Miguel A. Maceda. Mazoon Fawaz Mohammed Ahmed Matar. Kevin Patrick Matheny. Megan A. Met. Alexi Joe McCammond. Kelsey Jean McGillis. Alexandra Stewart McInnes. Michal Powell McKinney. Colin James McReynolds. Elias Mayer McCaber. Tinley Jodon Melvin. Russell Mayer Mendelson. Anna Lucia Meredith. Mark A. Meyer. Adon Meza. Joseph Martin Mim. Sarah Catherine Miller. Aiden James Milliff. Kayla Alice Robbins Milne. Priya Dinesh Mistry. Samara Leva Mogbel. Sarah Brotherton Moore. Skylar Philip Montefalco. Philip Morris Moore. Sarah Morrell. Lucille Josephine Misal. Megan R. Murphy. Clarissa Elizabeth Murrah. Cecile McWilliams Murray. Royce Anthony Muschivelli. Imad Musvey. Olivia Christine Miskowski. Amin Nasir. Hilda Devoyne Nelson. Benjamin James Nickerson. Jeffrey Stephen Nocton. Ositadinma D. Nuanevu. Jackson Morgan Oakley. Christina Isabel Ochoa. Akiwa Afra Afori Apia. Anastasia Joy O'Hara. Jillian Victoria Ojeda. Cameron Ndubisi Okiki. Neil Ebru Oktem. Kevin Thomas Chang-On. Thomas Shane O'Neill, Jr. Alex Marion Opachowski. Hannah Elizabeth Orland. Laurie Nicole Ossip. Hunter Epstein Owens. Victoria Pacey. Mario John Pomisano. Kiao Pan. Anthony Alexander Papadopoulos. David Alexander Papiernik. Hee-won Park. Myung-sun Joseph Park. Thompson Hope Parzen. Jacob Ben Pastor. Zori Amber Paul. Christina Adele Peck. Nicole Lorraine Pedro. Charles Thomas Pena. Jose Tomas Israel Da Vega Pereira. Carlos Perez. David August Peterson. Hannah Petroski. Amy S. Phillips. Ellen Jane Platts. Stiliani Polimeni. Imabindu Porori. Lara Michelle Poulos. Amita S. Prabhu. Christopher Lee Praley. Mehek Karim Premji. Kevin Quian. Ian Nicholas Ramdeen. Daniel Ernesto Ramirez Rafftree. Brittany Camille Marie Ramos Janeway. Alicia Dodla Reddy. Sachit Reddy. Jacinda Celine Reed. Kelsey Ann Reed. Keith William Reedy. Kayla Maley Reinhertz. Sydney Jordan Oswald Wrights. Nicholas Ian Rakenthaler. Frederick Thomas Ripond. Lauren Marie Rinchi. Lisa Marie Ringdahl. Julia Burns Rittenberg. Daniel Esteban Rivera. Christina Sharon Rivers. Tyler John Rodehuffer. Michelle Yvonne Rodriguez. Zachary Cosmo Ross Nash.
Nathaniel Charles Rossum. Isabella Kendall Rowe. Isabel Sarah Rubin. Walter Rubio. Nicholas Anthony Ruiz. Jacob Joseph Ryle. Patrick Kelly Ryan. Deepak Sabada. Nikita Sakdeva. Chloe Bryn Sadler. Ilir Sadiku. Natalaya Samee. Amar M. Sama. Christian Daniela Sanchez. Christy Marie Sanchez. Jaime Sanchez. Luis Gustavo Sanchez Conde. Michael Anthony Santini. Ehon Sarkar. Cassandra Sarnell. Amar Sriram Sarvaria. Arman Sayani. Matthew Paul Schaefer. Rachel Martha Shastock. Patrick Schlumpf. Margot Ann Schumann. Ella Yvonne Schwamm. Gabriela Monique Segura. Arda Sainer. Yuting Sho. Samuel Henry Shapiro. Sanidi Sharma. Allison Nicole Shaw. Noah B. Shaw. Daniel Jacob Shear. Julia Shen. Michael Shen. Miriam Liv Iverston Shestak. Claire Helene Shipton. Ayushi Srivastava. Benjamin Ari Siegel. Tovia Geeter Siegel. Wayne Patrick Simon II. Claudia Venanda Sinoato. Charlotte Vanderland Smith. Max Benjamin Smith. Stephanie Nicole Smith. Logan Patrick Snyder. Seth Douglas Sokoloff. Matthew Stephen Solomon. Scott Christopher Southern. Sarah Julia Spergel. Matthew Michael Stabb. William Connor Stack. Jennifer Lee Standish. Bavo Laurentius Robert Stevens. Sarah Renee Sticklin. Anna Lee Stone. Emma T. Stone. Henry Alexander Koenig Stone. Andrew Frank Storch. Sean Robert Sullivan. Varsha Sundar. Audrey Sujung Sung. David Sung. Samarth Suresh. Tomas Kestudis Sutrinaitis.
Adam Timothy Swingle. Mei Ting Holly Z. Han Pin Tai. Anna Joyce Tam. Kia Magdalene Men Tamman. Mengen Wingmun Tang. Peter Shinman Tang. Regina Kathleen Tanner. Quenwei S.N. Tawa. Kara Jean Marie Taylor. Joanna Alexandra Teshluk. James Christopher Thoburn. Andrew Preston Thomas. Jennifer Lade Thomas. Navy Alex Thompson. Tommy Yo Thompson. Yen Lee Carolyn Thompson. Asil M. Tina. Brian Christopher Tisdale. Daniela K. Tolchinski. Brianna Elizabeth Tong. Daniel Carruthers Tract. Lindsay Catherine Treeweek. Sherry Tseng. Hendia Turkchapar. Sasha Killen Tycho. Che Yun David Arturo Valencia. Andrew Philip Van Wazer. Colin Patrick Varn. Daniel John Varn. Matthew David Vaquito. Mariana Villanueva Huerta. Sheena Vora. Elizabeth Hutchinson von Storch. Adam Stephen Voron. Kristen Elizabeth Walco. Brandon Todd Wallace. Treva Rose Walsh. Juan Noor Atira Juan Modazmi. Cindy Wang. Hannah Sihan Wang. Victoria Wang. Sinchu Wang. Zui Wang. John Morrison Warren. Laura Greenberg Watry. Benjamin Edward Webb. Tyler Wesley Webb. Lucas Oaks Werwine. Zilin Wei. Steven Yoon Windeborn. Dylan Arthur West. Rachel Rose Whaley. Spencer Matthew Whitehead. Dennis Patrick Wyatter. Alexander Saland Wickstrom. Chloe Hannah Wild. Claire Elizabeth Wild. Joseph Allen Wiles. Alexandria Clarissa Wilkins. Andrew Montgomery Wilkins. Danielle Wilson. Robert Leroy Wimberly. Jake Matthew Winkle. Jasmine Wingyan Wong. Yu Wei Walter Wong. Kelly Elizabeth Wood. Alicia Monique Wright. Annie Coke in Wu. Justin Wu. Sherry Wu. Adam A. Wyeth. Stephanie Wanjing Shao. Jason Yin Shu. Kuan Yi Shu. Ray Shu. Zhang Wei Shu. Yu Shu. Danlei Yan. Hao Yan. Claudia Elizabeth Yang. Zainab Yavuz. Arana Yoder. Colin Yu. Harrison Jiamin Yu. Jennifer Yu. Stephanie Weiyan Yu. Yue Yu. Scott Philip Yuan. Holly Ann Zaharchuk. Renat A. Zalov. Julia Chulin Zan. Eric Yanyu Zhang. Ronald R. Zhang. Tracy Song Zhang. Ziki Zhang. Dennis Zhao. Elsa Bingwei Zhao. Johannes Zhao. Rongchen Zhu. Tianyu Zhu. Eve Rebecca Zuckerman. And Bailey Elizabeth Zweifel.
Mr. President and Dean Boyer, as Marshal of the University, I have the honor of presenting for their diplomas the student marshals in 2015. Appointed by the President for their excellent record in academic studies and their contributions to the university and its community, they have served exceedingly well as student marshals. Rafael Magani Abramovitz. Nadia Catherine Alhadi. Youssef Asideg Aljarani. Claire Marie Baumer. Ava Ben Ezra. John Paul Leamptis. Amanda Lee Block. Simone Teshura Bonaparte. Hope Louise Martins Brecher. Jonathan James Catlin. Loch Singh Enoch Chan. Jean Juliana Germain Chauffeur. Chun Ho Chow. Taylor Carl Coplin. Melina Evelyn Dubona. Alexander Joseph Dunlap. Rena Siller Friedberg. Melissa Nicole Gatter. Jane Espy Gordon. Andrea Karina Haidar. Magdalena Dayanova Ivanova. Anastasia Galina Kaiser. Matthew Scott Kellner. G. Yeon Kim. Janie Jaeyoon Lee. Scott Charles Hauser Loring. Preston Mackenzie Luong. Nissa Wan Ying Mei. Mallory Caitlin Morse. Nikita Murali. Nicholas Wolf Parker. Margot Allison Perkins. Morgan Richer LaFleche. Michael Faber Rosenbaum. Leanne Seyferth. Damini Sharma. Na Yoon Shin. Erin Mary Simpson. Emily Nicole Trixier. Ashley C. Tran. Jennifer Jean Euling. Austin William Ward. Lindsay Emily Warren. Derek Perseus Wong. Hong Yang Zhao. Bosi Zhang. Haley Jessica Zulo. Please stand for the singing of the alma mater. Seated.
Three years ago and 9 months, I had the pleasure to address you in Rockefeller Chapel on opening day. And it was a wonderful day, as I remember the afternoon. It was quite beautiful and very much like this afternoon. It's thus a very special privilege now to address you at the close of your studentship at the university. The Roman orator and statesman and distinguished humanist Cicero observed in his essay De Legibus that he had two patriae, two fatherlands, one by nature and the second by citizenship. The first was his homeland. It was a small city called Arpinum, about 60 miles outside of Rome. And the second homeland was the Roman Republic, the Roman Empire itself, of which he was a very proud citizen. For Cicero, the latter, the Roman Republic, stood first in his affection, not only because its citizenship was highly coveted and privileged, but because it represented universal values that he deeply esteemed. From across America and the world, you came here to Chicago to become citizens of this great university. You remain loyal and engaged citizens of your hometowns and your neighborhoods. But in coming here, you too, like Cicero, became citizens of a second fatherland, a second patria, a university that has always been noble and universal in its mission in American higher education. And in graduating today, you have joined for the rest of your lives a community that many consider to be the ideal university, a place of integrity and authority and efficacious intellectual power used to encourage the development of the creative will. Down through the decades of our history comes a cascade of respect for the educational work of your university, for the good that it has done, the creativity that it has nurtured, for the self-confidence and talent that it has sponsored in its students, and for the standards of excellence that it has demanded, that is demanded of all of us. The grandeur of our community, that which shines forth to each person who visits us, even for a short time, and that which graces each of us who have had the high privilege of joining this community as permanent members, such as yourselves. The grandeur of our community is that it is a courageous and fearless place, a place of strong liberty and vibrant convictions, and out of all of those convictions, and out of all of the generations of free and open debate that they have sponsored and protected, has arisen an institution truly worthy of the meaning and the promise of the higher learning. Very few institutions in our society have had such power to enrich and to transform human life. You came to Chicago with immense hopes and ardent zeal, and you've worked mightily to be worthy of this great university and the special honor that attaches to anyone who passes through it. We cannot know today the particulars of what lies ahead in each of your lives, but we do know that you're strong and you're perceptive, that you have the energy and the grace to begin to master the world, and that you will succeed and you will flourish and you will make significant contributions to all of your communities, to all of your patriae. It was a privilege to have you as our students. It is an even greater honor to have you as our alumni. And I hope that you will help us make the college an even more vibrant place for the students who come after you. And I also hope that you will remember the extraordinary impact that it has had on each of your lives today. And so I say to you, in your new role as alumni, as I said in the chapel on that wonderful September afternoon, now almost 4 years ago, welcome to a most distinctive university. Welcome to a university that stands as a model for all other universities. Welcome to the University of Chicago. And may you encounter great and good fortune in the fascinating journeys ahead of you. And Godspeed to all of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you for attending today's ceremony, and on behalf of the university, extend best wishes to all graduates and their families and friends. I also welcome you to continue today's celebration by joining your respective class under the tents in the Harper, Classics, and Social Science quadrangles for a reception. Please remain in place until the platform party and graduates have withdrawn. This now concludes the College Diploma Ceremony of the 523rd Convocation of the University of Chicago.